Oh my god. Oh my god. Dragons are here. Oh my god, the dragons are actually here! Shit! Ah, ow! I got dragon's foot on my face! And dragon frost on my face! Oh god! Think of the people that are in this city. It's like hundreds of them. And hundreds of people in that city, plus all of the soldiers, the families, that strange old woman with the whole sun thing. The dragons are gonna come and kill them all. It's gonna be a revenge. It's because we killed that dragon last night, they've come back. They've come back to strike back against us. Holy shit! I don't know what to do. Last time I had like an entire platoon of white run soldiers, this time I've got me and a sword that's too big for me to carry. I really don't know what to do. People of Whiterun are going to be incinerated, frozen, and blown up. And I'm here cowering like a freaking coward. My god. Oh, it's ethereal. Irelith, I don't know what her name is. Thank god she's here. Maybe we can lead the dragons away from the city. Or at least buy them some time to escape. Oi, coward carriage guard, do you not see the dragons? Oh, you see the dragons! Yell at the dragon! Ow! Oh, I landed on a cabbage! I landed on a cabbage! If I was gonna land on anything, at least it was a cabbage. Oh god, still freaking drunk. Oh, I think we really annoyed them. Oh my god. My god. We killed one dragon. Can you use dragon power against a dragon? Does that even work? Run! It's got blood on it. No, you don't. Get away from her! Oh! Right! Now I'm firing it. I'm a burning lizard. I'm a lizard on a stick. The only thing I can do that seems to have any impact on them is run around healing myself up like crazy. And when they land in front of me, just yell at it. God. The revenge of a dragon is a terrible, terrible thing. Because, quite frankly, it brings back up. And it's mates. Come on, Aurelith. Okay, you bring the bows. I'll bring the shouts and the ridiculous man of healing. Oh my god, they're getting off of the pig. Get away from the pig. God. Soldiers, the farms, the people here. People in the city, goodness knows what's going on in there with all this fire going on. Irelith! Oh, well, there's a soldier out here as well, thank God. come, they're coming back. God. Maybe we can hit it with a bow. Maybe a small snack afterwards. You'll be okay, you'll be okay, you'll be okay. They're down. One of them's down. Arilith managed to bring one of them down. You genius. Come on. God, look. It crashed. I've crashed. Look, it crashed. You can see what it's done to the ground. It hit the ground here and it slid along. And I'm so ashamed. I didn't do anything. I hit it with the occasional shout power thing that I've evolved, but this was all that orc that works for the Jarl. I just hid. There was nothing I could do against these creatures. Revenge. The dragons. We take out one, they come back. Worse. Wait, there was... There was more than... There was a third dragon. There was a third dragon. There's still a freaking third dragon. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a third dragon. I knew this felt wrong. Oh! Jeez! It's not even a normal dragon, it's a blood dragon. Oh my god, he's burning that dog in the air. It's not over. You guys attack it from the front, I'll yell at it from behind. And just maybe, we'll come out of this. Whoa! It seems to be grounded. Say grounded. I think this dragon's. Oh my god! Oh my god, there's two more! There's two more! There's two more! And they're killing all those people! Versus dragons? Oh! Sounds like the title of a really, really bad Michael Bay film! At least we got them away from the city. So one of them's down. We're just waiting again. Just waiting again.
God, it saw me every time.
I think this hell is over. It's not. It's going after the giant. It's frozen the giant. Come on, giant. Me and you, let's team up. The scourge of the wasteland. And the giant. Oh, he did it! He did it! The giant took out the dragon! Well, I guess that's what every city protector needs is just a couple of dragons and mammoths around. Oh, I'm really in the middle of the dragons and the mammoths. But this might just be the best place. Hey. And if these guys can take out the dragons and it saves the lives of those people in that city, then we've done the right thing. There he goes, he's landed next to the giant. If I can just get my shout on it. That seemed like a good idea. No, no, not to be though. Oh, mammoth. Set that giant on fire. Oh, no, 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 not me, not me, the dragon. God, there's another one. Why me? I came to your help. Revenge for everything. For Megaton. For what I thought about doing for the underworld. For the purifier, the pacifier. Everything. There's dragons everywhere. Tower's still on fire from the damn dragon attack. What? I thought I was on my own. Oh, God. It's found me again. Oh, God, now I've led them back to the city. Where's that wonderful, wonderful orc lady? The magic, magic archery. What's the burning smell? Am I on fire? Please tell me the dragons are gone. Please tell me the dragons are gone. Sorry for everything we did. Still hear them roaring in the distance. think they've gone. Please tell me they've gone. God. Now it's time to count the casualties. City attacked by God knows how many dragons. Let's go and tell the Jarl. I don't know what the Jarl can do, but maybe he can call for help or something. There must be other cities around here. There must be other armies. You know, if we had an army of archers, an army of magicians, you know, and just fly the dragons into them. The revenge of the dragons. The vengeance of the dragons. Still hear them. Here. Looking for revenge. Looking for me. We can't let them take this place.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for
her. I don't care what you're doing.
Looks like the dragons have gone. But unlike last night when I was like, oh, ding dong, the dragon is dead. Now it's just in the ding dong, the dragons have temporarily walked off. Those dragons are... dragons, plural. Goodness knows how many they are. Are alive and they're going to be coming back. God, the city seems to be in more or less okay condition. There's a lot more soldiers around than you'd expect, obviously.
It's no fun getting pushed around.
Go! Oh. Oh, thank God the orc's in here. She's still alive.
Good. You're finally here.
She's made
it. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yeah. Did you not? Yeah, the dragon was there. We killed it, and then all the rest of the dragons came across and just tried to wipe out your city. Do you not know what's going on outside here? But, yeah, we killed the dragon, and then I kind of absorbed its soul, and it turns out I might be something called a dragonborn, which I don't really understand.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Nothing. Nothing. All I know is that when the dragon died, the bones went zip-zap-zap, zippity-doo, and I kind of absorbed some kind of power from it, and then I could shout like you've never seen before.
So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
Who the hell are the Greybeards? Who the hell are the Greybeards? Why is everyone named after their braids? Stormcloaks? Greycloak? At least the Imperials have got something a bit more creative. Well, someone else, who else? The brown shoes, the pointy-eared, the dwarf. Oh, hang on, wait.
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
Right, so you're saying they summoned me? What on earth would they want with me? I'm basically the coward that's run away from the three dragons that your personal house goal took down, I have to say.
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom, or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. The Greybeards heard it.
That probably means there's another dragon.
Who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once.
7,000?
Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Great, well now I'm a Thane. And I should be pretty happy about that, but actually I feel really crap because I didn't take down those dragons. I didn't really take down the first dragon, and I definitely didn't take out the second bunch. Hey. Oh, that's embarrassing.
And
that was my
what
tummy.
What might you need?
I just wanted to say thank you for everything you did outside there. You were quite incredible. You don't really have to respond. This doesn't have to be a conversation, but just thank you for your skills.
I've got my eyes on you.
I'm sure you do. You're both
another
still
wanderer here to lick
really
my father's boots. Good job.
I will.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Look, I still might not be able to take out the frickin' dragon, but I could beat the crap out of you.
Yes, I was out for a pint or two. What of it?
These secret visits to the tavern will make you an easy target for an enemy assassin.
Well,
you should have told me first.
We've been given a heck of a load of stuff. So let's see if we can fleece Ferengi the Everbrown for a bit of finance before we go. Hey, Ferengi.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yeah.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
I've got a ton of questions for you. First of all, Dragonborn. What's that?
I don't know much. Only the old tales about the ancient heroes who would use the voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim. They say the emperors used to be Dragonborn, but that all ended when Martin died during the Oblivion Crisis. The Greybeards can tell you much more than I can. They're the masters of the Way of the Voice, and taught Tiber Septim himself.
Alright. They think I'm a Dragonborn because I can do this, like, shout thing. Tell me about shouts.
Well, I only know what I've heard in the old tales. Shouting is an ancient form of magic, the use of one's voice to project their power. If you can shout, you need to go see the Greybeards. They'll know what to do.
All right. Well.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You know what, I should. I should join the Mage's College. I couldn't take down those dragons. I couldn't defend the city. I couldn't defend these people. I can take down a behemoth. But these dragons are no behemoths. They are dragons. And that means fire, ice, flight, and muscle. If I'm going to be able to compete with them, I'm going to need to be faster, stronger, more magical, more powerful, more lethal. And if that means going to the College of Winterhold to become a full-on mage, then I'll do it. Because this wizard lizard is gonna fight back. This wizard will become the true Dragonborn.